people know who Giphy Cat is. Anyway, a lot of times we're seeing this Bizarro Flame Giphy Cat. This guy is, he's known for doing the stylish option, which is hopefully optimal at the same time.
But
this guy creates, he's a walking, talking combo video.
I learned what Giphy Cats were from this guy. You told
exactly,
me to look up a Giphy Cat like
Mr.
a month
Giphy
ago,
Cat.
And I was like, I don't
know
what that is.
You gotta see this guy, Bizarro Flame. You gotta see what he does. The stuff he pulls off is crazy. That being said, you know, if Cobalt does his job, this should be a disgusting slaughter.
Yeah, Cobalt's going here like he's dancing around the Ganondorf.
Yeah.
Like he's having a good old time. I'm just going to chase you over here. I'm going to hit you over there. But you know what? I'm just going to hold this ledge.
You got
okay,
it.
Cool.
Let's not mince words. Bizarro Flame is talented. Ganondorf is not useless. But if both players are playing well, equally well, if Fox does his job, it should just be awkward and hard to commentate. That's what we're seeing.
A Fox at this level. Mm-hmm.
For sure.
I would love to see a Ganondorf bring out new tech that just makes it so he can kind of shut down some of the speed.
Well, watch for Bizarro Flame. He has a lot of amazing movement with Ganondorf, which is great.
Yeah.
Okay, bit of a flub there.
Early shine spike.
So can I just tell you, he missed a shine spike that should have been a gimme. Crowd went wild.
Crowd went
That's
crazy.
How much they love Ganon and they love Bizarro Flame. They love to watch him.
He got an up and B. Yeah, I saw it.
Crowd screaming.
Oh!
Crowd screaming. That was
people
pretty hyped
on their
up. That's pretty exciting. That was pretty cool.
I'm hearing the crowd coming through my mic.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Welcome
they
to Apex
it.
2015.
Yeah,
the crowd's coming through our mics.
Sure, there's got to be 1,000 people watching right now. I don't doubt it for a second.
Yeah.
Ooh, using the down B, making it a reality. And there's that gimme shine spike working as it should.
Yeah, that's what it does.
Okay, two stocks each. You know, again, we could talk all day about the matchup, you know, and say why Bizarro Flame should lose matchup-wise, but look, it's two stock each.
It's two.
It only has to happen two more times.
That's it.
You know what I mean? You do an amazing combo on him once, he suicides twice, boom.
Yep.
Match over, and it's only a best of three. That's how fast this kind of stuff can happen.
Yeah.
So, you know, gotta see it.
It's a really interesting stage. I would hate to take a Ganondorf here.
Oh, definitely.
He can DI so well.
Yeah.
He's so heavy.
Sure.
It's hard to kill him.
Yeah, just there he did his down B, recovered from it, and then continued to move and hit the Fox. You see that movement? You see what I'm talking about?
Well, he was covering the forward B.
Mm-hmm.
That
was
great. And then when he didn't do it, he then covered the flame. That's perfect. Mm-hmm.
You got it. Coming down, not with a downer, which might be obvious, but the up air. All right, now he's got enough space to come back, but great. Dropping down, back up with the back air.
High.
Yep, one lone person clapping for Cobalt. Good stuff.
Ooh.
Not able to dodge that invincible Ganon. Let's go. One stock each. Let's go. Bizarro Flame. Up air to interrupt that combo. And the up air again, doing the Eddie with the back part of it. Okay. All right. Fox on the offensive. But, you know, Bizarro does not need that much percent on the Fox
you
to make it
happen.
You need
three
hits. Here
one,
it comes.
Two,
here it comes.
Three.
The neutral there.
Ooh.
Almost.
Three hits and it's done.
Yup. Almost, but not quite. Okay. Both characters in killing percent. Ooh, the jab and an aerial clinger right there. He's able to get back on. He's not quite safe, but he's not quite dead either. All right, dashing around. Okay.
Could this be it?
One on one
no
together.
Jump. Oh, here
you know
goes.
What?
Another
here it comes.
Jump.
Here it comes. Could be. He's gonna get him. He's safe. He's back on. The wave line back on. The F air almost hit that Fox. Okay, and that's gonna do it. Just the roll's gonna do it. First match.
First
the nail biter.
Everyone Woo! Clapping. Ooh, that last affair was all or nothing. It
yeah,
was like,
no, that
hey,
was like my
I miss this, I die, yep. I hit this, you
yep,
die.
I love it. You know, and I think that's why Bizarro plays the character. I think a lot of people play that character for moments like that.
Oh, the shirt's coming off. Shirt just
coming
off.
No jammies anymore. No,
I saw him do that. Yeah,
he's going out
a wife beater in Paragon.
Yeah, I know. He loves to do that.
He loves
He's got to be free, you know what I mean? Gets a Texco ends up here. A couple of wave shots. Like, can't be encumbered by sleeves.
I think he's playing with a weight is what he's doing the first match, and then he takes it off.
Okay, that's interesting. Uh-oh. Okay, and we were talking about the Ganondorf does not need a lot of percent.
No.
But Dreamland here, those stocks will disappear. Ooh, Matt, that cat is heavy. That shine down smash, you kind of just said, okay.
Went nowhere.
And
what else you got for me, Foxy?
So we can do those amps attacks and grab the ground, or sometimes they can just be heavy as heck.
And that's
right?
a death
come
right
down.
There. 90-some percent. Yeah.
You see that canceled toward B, by the way? You're talking about new stuff?
Yeah, yep. I love it.
Ledge cancel toward B. With the wave lane, it's got all kinds of options
I'm loving the DI, so it's making it so Ganondorf can recover with an air dodge. Oh, right there.
Sure, the DI is so important.
The up B is so bad for Ganondorf, so the fact that he's having that ability to recover with the air dodge is great.
And one reason why Yoshi's story is good for him, because the up B comes into play less.
It does.
For both characters, you're either dead or you're not. Yeah. More often than you're playing the get back game.
Yep.
For sure. All right, one up air is all Cobalt's going to get. And we are three stock each, so it's very much an even game. 42%, enough to get something going.
Ooh.
You know what, that F, the F smash, harder to DI and stay up.
Yeah.
Whoa! Oh! Unbelievable! Okay, all right.
Easy, guys, easy.
Yeah, Cobalt throwing some water on those flames right there. He said, crowd, calm down. That back air, whoa.
It just comes down, just back airs you in your
tit
face.
Tit for tat. We are two stock each.
And
like
there
the
goes
last
the shy guy.
Yeah, all right, be shy, guys. Those up airs are interesting.
Yeah.
You know, they don't make the Gippy Cat real, but look how important they are to his game.
Yeah.
All right, he was not able to capitalize on that toward B. There simply wasn't enough time, but he shielded to stay safe.
Oh, he was reaching there.
Yeah, I did. I was not happy with that reach. Okay, Cobalt with the control right here. Again, with the wave land, he's back on. He's good. He's doing a great job of staying safe.
I love those long wave lands, too. It just gives Gander so many more options.
So important.
It's
so
like,
important.
Get away from me. Now I'm going to space you out.
Okay, the grab.
A down throw, fall through up air. And
Cobalt.
Randall saving the day.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. All right. Unreal. Whoa! Unreal. That's what I'm talking about. So talk about GiveItCat.com. You're looking at it. Crowd's on their feet, super excited. That Ganon is at 130, and that's going to do it.
All right,
we got
guys.
One stock each on Yoshi's
We got
story.
Some fist pumping going on.
Let's do
on.
It.
Like, all right. Cobalt's having
See
fun.
See what you're made of. Let's do it. Okay, missing with the F here. Both players are very low.
I'm rooting for Mr. Giphy Cat. I want to see a third match.
You do? Yeah. I can't let him go just yet. We're going to see more. Okay, crowd enacting again in their chant from the game. Shine Bear. Up smash. Going to do it. Going very
surviving.
Simple. Putting the percentage on. But he's okay. He's not. He might not be okay, guys. He's not okay.
What's Randall?
He's not okay.
Oh.
That's going to do it. Woo! Good
nice
games,
handshake.
Guys.
Both people
Good
had
games,
a lot
gentlemen.
Of fun. Mm-hmm. The whole room had fun with that match.
Yeah, super good. Oh, boy, that was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Can't ask for a better match to commentate than something like that.
That's great.
Two high-level, sound-minded players, you know, an exciting matchup like that.
You know, and once again,